Okay, so let's test out this Smart Templates plugin. So this plugin is going to be able to assist smart connections, the smart chat, the Smart Memos plugin by Evan. And basically what it does is it allows you to make a template that looks something like this. We have a summary variable, a notes variable, and this mermaid variable. And in the settings, you can see there's a little prompt for a summary paragraph, a prompt for concise notes, let's put in list format, and a mermaid chart. And let's add based on the content. And these are prompts that are associated with the variable in this template here. So let's go over to I have this note. It's a transcript from a conversation I had with Evan. He likes to send me over the transcripts, and I appreciate that, but I don't often have much to do with the transcript by itself. So now I can go to a smart template, and then so we have the default smart template here, and then we run the template, and it's using, in this case, Anthropic's Claude Sonnet, and it comes up with a summary. And it has those notes in list format, and then here is a mermaid chart that goes over what we talked about. And you can go into the settings if you wanted to change the model. You know, we can go over to OpenAI, we can try the 4.0 model, and we can just see, you know, how does that work out differently. So let's remove that last one, and we can run smart templates default there. And this time it'll be with the GPT-4o model. So you can see we have quite a bit more this time. So the default smart template notes. Wow, so 4.0 did produce a lot more. Module for transcriptions. Okay, interesting. So, you know, any of the notes in the smart templates folder, which can be configured, your templates folder can be configured in the settings, any notes in that folder will be treated as templates, and you can use this format here. And when you add a variable, let's just like, you know, let's try another one. You know, and then it may take a little refreshing. Oh no, there we go. Another one. It popped up. You know, and then you can do with that whatever you want using this variable prompt. Okay, so that's Smart Templates. It's a plugin I plan on submitting to the Obsidian plugin store soon. There are a few more things I want to, you know, double check bug wise and, you know, add a nifty little feature which would prevent you from having to have the variable in the settings. I'm going to make it so if you were to say, put this in a quote, and you know, this is the prompt. Whoops. This is the prompt. It would do something like that. So, like, you could, instead of having to map every variable to a prompt in the settings, you could simply just put the prompt there. But that's something I'll be working on this week, and hopefully we'll see this plugin in the store soon. Okay, thanks for watching.